So it goes off that way, it goes off up there to a dead end. Wow. Just a massive, see that?
That's nice down there, Dave.
Yeah, I could see it from a distance, it looked interesting.
A long way.
More water, but looks of it. Okay, so continuing this, and we're going down to the lower levels now. Oh yeah, a bit of old rail, isn't there? Wow. What cavity there, that's strange, wasn't it?
Full of crystals.
Some of them are, yeah. But hey, they've gone in from two ends and not bothered taking that out, which you thought would have been easier. Honestly, never seen anything like this anywhere else. It's a proper rabbit warren, isn't it? Yeah.
You lot are alright, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we came to this bit because I see that go up there, but that goes into a dead end. No, we didn't go up there. Seen the top way in. Yeah, just at the same place. Yeah, we did come this way because I remember passing that rail. And a big chunk. I've never seen anything like that in any man. Real big chunks of calcite, isn't it? The rail though is all buried.
Loads of rail around, isn't there?
Yeah. More pieces of rail there buried. And that goes off up there as well.
Is it worth a climb up or is it?
I don't know if that's. I'll drop my bag off and back in a minute. Whether that's one at levels we was coming in on a bit since. Loose crumbly stuff here, innit? Yeah. So it goes off that way, it goes off up there to a dead end. Wow. Just a massive, see that? Massive calcite crystals all together. It's a strange place.
It is, isn't it?
It's a strange mountain, yeah, compared to the other ones I've been in. People have been up here, yeah. See footsteps. Into a chamber here, aren't we? Look at the sizes of the chunks of the fucking kelts out there. Oh yeah, graffiti up here as well. People have bothered fucking up here for graffiti. Roger was here, 1965. That's it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Where are you up to the left?
No, it comes to a dead end, that looks a bit.
People have been up here picking stuff out though, haven't they?
Yeah.
Not on that wall though. Oh, have you looked up there?
Oh no, is that the shaft or something?
Oh yeah. They've worked up that way, haven't they?
Yeah. Yeah, look. Oh, how did it stop? It either goes off to the right or it stops. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe oldage, I don't know. I think.
You
get a little cable, haven't you?
I thought it would have put it a lot bigger. Maybe followed it up and started.
Yeah, maybe there was just a worthwhile vein of lead there, weren't there? Yeah, yeah. Is that a stand-up chamber?
Yeah, you can stand up there, but
Right, so another little pocket. Yeah. What was that big thud outside then?
Just a bit rattled up on.
Quite clear stuff in here.
Yeah, I've got one in my car pocket.
Massive pieces though, isn't it? Never seen anything such large crystal structures like this.
You've never got sleep in here on a camping trip.
Oh no, you've just been mooching out town, haven't you? Look at that there.
You're mooching a bear to sleep, aren't you? Yeah, I don't know, isn't it? Not least that little.
It's part of a bigger piece. Very black in it compared to the rest of it.
Almost like slate, isn't it? Doesn't it? Or is it more crystal, do you think? It's more slate.
More crystal, yeah.
Mm. Yeah, because it's cheaper.
Well, yeah, you get some planes of that, don't you, where it's gone black, it's stained. I'm not sure where we came in on. Where did I leave my bag now?
It's just outside.
This
of...
one. Yeah, this one.
Yeah, beef club.
Somebody's been up there, haven't they, Rob?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
New water in here. Yeah, I can see lights up there.
Alright.
Yeah.
Is that the bit we dropped off is?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Is that how we got up there?
We come down here, yeah. I remember.
Oh yeah, this is the way we came down into. Yeah. Yeah, it goes up that way as well.
See the light.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just see it.
It is an easy way out, that. Oh, nice stemple there. Is that down to water, Roger?
Yeah.
This deep, yeah. Yeah, we've not been, I don't think we've been past that today.
No.
Got water down here. It goes everywhere now, don't it? Yeah, I could see it from a distance. It looked interesting.
A long way. Well, as long as it's doable.
Yeah. Yeah. And now we've hit a water level that looks like it could be explored for quite a distance. Although we've got an X above there, so that must go to a dead end.
Tom,
he's with Tom, isn't he?
Is he with Tom?
I've seen Mark's stuff next to Tom's.
Right.
Just well, isn't it? Well, is it do that? Yeah, it's got a blue X on one side, so I'm guessing that probably goes to a dead end.
Yeah.
You've got the welly, Steve, go for it.
Another time, maybe.
Dead end there. Dead end there.
Yeah.
So it's dead end on both ways, isn't it? You what?
Is this all exits? Yeah.
Yeah, it's definitely a maze. Which way, the jungle this way? So that's the way we just come in. We've not been under either, have we? Continues beyond here. I think that takes us back down to that water level, doesn't it? some part work here. So that's got to be to an exit, isn't it?
Yeah, there's a yellow point that way.
Hang on. No, that's not the rail we've passed a bit since. Also on Vesta matches. With a little witch figure.
Oh, yeah.
That's smart, isn't it?
Yeah.
Seen that, Paul?
Yeah.
Little witch. Some ladders.
I just wedged into where that's in there.
More water, but looks of it. Would that have been a man weight one time, or have they used the ladders to? Whoa! Man, we're into some stope here. Oh, I know where we are. The wheelbarrow's there. The wheelbarrow there. We're heading out now, Paul.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, we've been past that left.
We've been past the wheelbarrow, yeah. We went up that way, didn't we?
Yeah.
And John, John said them's at weight at lower levels. What do you reckon?